Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be doing Sea of Thieves, The Pirate's Life. So if you enjoy this video, and we'll talk to this woman. The pirate's life, oh man.
Can you feel it? The ill wind blowing from beyond the horizon. These wild waters, them call to me. They've seen much to chill the blood. A deep hunger, a heart of fire. But them always promise the freedom of the sea. Now, though, a new danger is coming on the tides. Already it changed this world to its liking. And if what it wants can't be found, it will take everything. Want to know its name? The one who brought this ruin lie in iron below the feet of the ferryman, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Nobody but its captain may trade below the deck of that ship. That means, to learn the truth with your own eyes, you'll have to stow away. But if the ferryman him catch you, your destiny might end there. Still listening? Then listen close.
Listen close.
All you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way.
Okay, Calypso. Show me the way. it's like I've got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. Oh, she's a witch. Well, let's go on an adventure. We go. Damn it! Oh, so we gotta go in there then. Into the ocean. That random thing. Oh, this is going to be dangerous, alright. Nice, here we go. Going to the final beach. So we get inside. Thank you.
trinkets and coins!
Gosh, yeah. Oh, look at all the dead people. Sailing boats. Who's this? David Jones? Okay. Ooh, here we are. Lima Nisulis. Hmm. Yeah. There is a door. I am confused on what to do. Oh, this arcade, don't go through the arcade, got it. I think. Ah, now does that open up the door? No. Is that not so? That leads us to here. Okay, so we walk across in here. Okay. I need the handle. Okay. Where am I going to get a handle? Ah, there we go. Use the lever, crank. Wrong lever!
No fear have ye of evil curses, says properly warned ye be, says I. Who knows when that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitched treasure.
Dead men tell no tale.
Well, not me. Oh dear. Oh, I know after it. Fuck. Spooky. Spooky. No. Right, I must try and get out of here. Let's try to get out of here then. Hello? 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 Oh yeah, it's easy to raise the anchor. Right, let's keep moving then. There we go. Ah, here we go, finally. Alright, alright. Give me air one.
Lies before you. In this place, dead men will always have tales to tell.
Okay. Okay. So we'll go down there then. Do I? Guess I'll do then. Ah, okay.
Perhaps he knows too much. He's seen the cursed treasure. You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. You may not survive to pass this way again.
Okay then. Got it.
What was that sound? Oh, me head is killing me.
Guess I'll have to go down there then.
Aye, it's not exactly a dignified reunion, but I do welcome being back on the ground. I'd hope the fall might bust open these here bars, but it seems I'll be needing another favor from you. If ye can hunt down me mutinous crew and find the key to me cage, well, once I'm free, we might just be able to strike a bargain. Me crew wouldn't let the key out of their sight. They probably took it along to celebrate their treachery. The roaches! Find the tavern, and you'll find me freedom.
To the tavern? No. Let's go and lock him.
Burning beard! Ye found the key! Well, that's the way. I've been fearful that the lock might have rusted after all this time. Being that I'm unable to provide my own means of locomotion, ye'll have to carry me and make sure your hands are clean. I don't want fingerprints all over me skull. Ah, it feels good to see in more in one direction. All these years I've spent wondering what happened to me town and me treasure. We've a long journey ahead, and I've yet to find me sea legs. So you gets about the walking, and I'll take care of the talking. Let's start by heading for the old lighthouse. Or perhaps ye'd rather me take ye on the grand tour of me fallen kingdom. Who knows? There may still be plunder to find.
Okay. Go to the tower then.
I may not be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me. I know you can hear me, ye cowardly curs! Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order! We've a ferry to catch!
Oh.
I suppose I should tell ye me story. But when we sailed into the Sea of the Damned, it were a happy accident.
for we were fleeing our enemies with a whole pack full of their plunder. By and by, me crew starts to grumble about returning to the living world. But I'd have sooner stayed with me loot for all eternity, rather than risk it out on the waves.
Hi. Bossing.
Come on, Tuggy. Come to Jack and get the bone. Come to Jack and get the bone. Good boy.
I know what you're thinking. That door is never going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager. Let's see if we can lure him over faster, then you can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. In it is this delicious bone.
Oh, man.
Do you? Wise. When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as I've had no one but a recalcitrant mutt to talk to,
I shall bow to my collegial nature
and introduce myself. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you probably knew that already. And you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this.
A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom, plundered from the lair of a heartless squid, and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you now. Shiny, isn't it?
Now threatens to consume the Sea of Thieves itself!
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And I think you may be overreacting just a smidge. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy and very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall be returned to your cell. At this time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted. Now, see the folly of your actions? Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion and we are discovered! He has found us!
On the Flying Dutchman. No.
We cannot flee. Therefore, we must fight! To arms!
Steady, mate. That's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Then upon the waves of my domain, she will find herself well matched. Play your part, pirates! The cannons stand ready! Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper, that we might put an end to calamity before it begins!
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
He's matching our speed.
So now what?
Why did you not heed my warning? Now Sparrow is lost, and our enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and lay siege to the Sea of Thieves. Already his plans are in motion, deep beneath the waves. You have caused much harm this day. However, you fought bravely. I shall return you and your vessel to the land of the living, so that you may continue to fight. Fight to save all that you have endangered. Fail, and you shall bear witness as this world falls under the shadow of Davy Jones.
Oh, okay. Alright then. Yeah, we've done that then. So we're going to end it all off here now. So if you all enjoyed the series, you should continue on doing the Tall Tales off next time. So thank you all for joining. I'll catch you all in the next one.